I am Ravi Sagar, advocate practicing in Supreme Court. Today I have been invited by the member Delhi Minority Commission, Ms. Nancy Barlow and Mr. Rajiv Solomon, to study and give an opinion on the demolition of the Little Flower Church, which is recently took place in South Delhi. So I'll be going through these papers, and I got this. What I find in the first reading itself, it is a totally illegal act that is done. It looks like it is a totally illegal, and also it has done to outrage the sentiments of a minority Christian community, because this church has been in existence from 2005 onwards, and 5 onwards they have been doing all worship there. About 600 family members were there and they were carrying on. And the notice, so-called notice, issued on 7th of July 2021. You see the way the notice is issued, very clandestine way. It was issued at 3:30 in the evening on a Friday. Saturday is a holiday and a Sunday, preventing them to approach any judicial or legal forum. And what has happened on that day is, and 10:30, even before an office could open, they have reached with the all machines and simply razed that church into the ground, which is really a violation of the fundamental rights which is enshrined in the Constitution. And further, you see what has happened. They have in the notice all erroneous way and the facts they have mentioned. First of all, they mention the Delhi High Court case, which is not at all connected with a case that has taken place in some other district, and they relate it to this, which is not at all what this notice is not tenable, because all erroneous facts are mentioned there. But further, you can see such a demolition drive was there in 2014. And when the members of the church approached the Human Rights Commission, Human Rights Commission has clearly given the recommendations and the protection to this church and other inhabitants of the entire that village or Gram Sabha who are located there. Therefore, what you see in the first reading itself, it is really a violation of the fundamental rights, the legal provisions of the various law, and it is done simply to hurt the sentiments of the Christian community, because the church was going on. And you see, selectively they have demolished only the church. In that plot of land, 36, what I want to say is that they have not touched any other worship place of other religions. We are happy about it. But they have targeted one religion. Why is that? Only one spot is done that. Why not the others in the same plot of land? So it is another selective way of doing this. Therefore, I really feel that it is a violation. I urge Delhi Minority Commission to take a necessary action, and also there is definitely we can approach. There is lot of judicial fora is available to us, and we will take definitely this legal action forward, so that the Christian community feels secured and safe in this secular democratic nation. And therefore we emphasize this, and also the church authorities will take this forward. That is my hope. And definitely the constitutional rights that is safeguarding them, enshrined there, they will be also their part. So thank you so much, and